All right, we are back here on Division 2. Gonna get back into our manhunt. Yeah, I was gonna go up tonight, but got a call from my dad. He was in the hospital. I had to sit and wait. And he was about to be released. And ended up coming over here after he got left the hospital. And sat here for a little while and talked to him. A dreadful day is coming, people. A dreadful day is coming. But anyway, we're gonna get started here. We recently, on our last adventure, we sent Auntie on a permanent vacation, last of the four associates of our primary target. Let's get in here and...
Safe area detected.
Get out of the heat in here where it's air conditioned. Arctic Panther. Yeah, okay, cool. All right, let's see, manhunt, stovepipe. Jesus Christ, look at these guys' fucking ears. Coney Island Ballpark. Zachary Beatty, alias Stovepipe. Jesus Christ. 34, Army Explosive Ordnance Disposal Specialist. Active Service Deployment. Stovepipe trained as a EOD. Sometimes you study the things you love. Test with destroying explosives. Started amassing a collection of schematics and prototypes. Ooh. For unstable IEDs. Caught the red. This collection caught the eye of the commanding officer, and rather than leading to a court martial, led to an interview with a Black Tusk. Loves watching the world burn. Damn. Welcome to whoever's watching. How you doing out there? It's Saturday night, 10 p.m., 10:15 almost. Yep, 10:15. We're about to get in here and take care of Mr. Stovepipe. See if we can stuff him full of lead. Let me get a reward. Right on. Coney Island. Alright. Fast travel over there. Then we can do our bounty. Okay. All right.
Agent.
All right, let's go take this fucker out.
Stovepipe seems done with the Black Tusk. If we can bring him in, we can stop the attack on New York. And not gonna lie, he would be an incredible asset. Okay, Agent. I've got eyes on Stovepipe. Looks like he's repairing one of the launchers on the beach.
I don't know why. Do a little scavenging. Stuff out here.
This is weird. Stovepipe's not wearing any protective gear. There's only two launchers and I don't see any other hostiles. Where are the dirty bombs? This doesn't make any sense. You don't send one guy to take Manhattan.
Always gotta make sure you're not missing anything. There's always something to find. Christ, I mean, seriously, I can't believe there's no enemies through any of this right now. What the hell?
The road's clear. You're free to head west past the roller coaster.
You're free to head west. Okay, yeah. I do not know why this game's, why my audio's not.
Is at a mortar launcher on the south shore. Be careful. This doesn't feel right.
Okay, so I guess it's just fight him and nobody else. Probably gonna let you get all the way down there and talk shit to you or whatever. Then you fight them and you got 50 other freaking guys coming out of the woodwork. Okay, well, so I guess we'll just make our way there then.
Cindy said you'd be out of mortar range if you stay close to the launcher. But you've encountered no opposition. And Stovepipe hasn't moved since you got there. You're clear to approach the hostile.
Okay. Meet with Stovepipe, okay, yeah. That's what I figured. Since there was no enemy spawns or no fighting. All right, here we go. Get our asses up here. I'm just chilling in the chair. Okay, there we go. Let's get ourselves ready. We know this is going to be one hell of a fight, apparently. Just the way this is going already.
Resources.
Will do. But honestly, this
This feels like overkill to secure the river.
Better to overkill than be killed.
Funny. You need anything else from me?
Not at this time, Stovepipe.
Can't you just call me Zach?
Wouldn't be professional, Stovepipe.
I hate that nickname.
Most people hate their nicknames.
Yeah, didn't make Faye take a nickname.
Faye was special.
And what am I?
Reliable.
You're just a puppet there, buddy. That's all you are. Just a fucking puppet. All right, let's talk to your ass. What the hell are we doing here?
Motherfucker looks like he's dead. Confirmed.
Zachary. He is Stone fucking pipe. Dead.
BD. Status. Deceased.
What the fuck? This is a trap.
Marauder-class quadcopter. Detected.
Agent, drone incoming. Get to cover.
Rogue striker drone detected.
Shit.
Hostile striker drone detected.
Bullshit. Ain't no way that could fucking burn through fucking metal like that. going down, you fucker. Your ass is done for. Are you fucking kidding me? And a freaking dog, too. You bastard. What are you doing, man? Just do something with yourself. Damn, some serious shit here. Alright, dogs. Get rid of these fucking dogs. You would hurry up and die. Bitch. buddy. Playing a little fun game of cat and mouse here, huh? Can't see me, fucker. Go down. About done. There we are.
Get to the extraction point. Nice. Torres will meet you there. God damn it. There was never any dirty bombs. Sokolova gave
now,
us just enough clues to think
of,
New York was under attack.
Enemies
and Stovepipe
and stuff.
Might be a weak link. She used her tech to kill him and is probably gonna pin his death on us. Shore up that newly earned true son support and turn her problem into a martyr. Don't let her get away with this.
Okay, you're dead.
Oh, fuck. Heads up, Agent. That mortar is back online. You've got incoming.
course.
System disrupted.
Right.
System back online.
Come to me.
Incoming backup request.
It's Wiggles. Right. Motherfucker really following me up here? Bad doggy. Go home. Go home, doggy. Oh, where the hell you think you are, dog? I can not see him.
Striker drone detected. Hostile striker drone detected. System malfunctioning. System reactivated. System curtailed. System restored. System reactivated. System curtailed. System back online. System malfunctioning. System reactivated. Functioning. System back online. System restored. System disrupted.
Over here.
System back online. System curtailed.
Oh shit, I was nowhere near that fucking blast.
System reactivated. System disrupted. Rogue striker drone detected. Hostile striker drone detected. System restored. System malfunctioning. System reactivated. System confirmed. System reactivated.
Fucker's back here with my shit. Oh, bullshit. Inside of a fucking steel container.
System restored. System malfunctioning.
Where's this fucking thing at?
System activated. System disrupted. System restored. Rogue striker drone detected.
Hostile striker drone detected.
System malfunctioning. System back online. System disrupted. System reactivated.
Mosquitoes are pissing me off.
System malfunctioning.
Seriously?
System back online.
Gotta run all the way back here just to get some ammo. Wow. One fucking ammo thing in a fucking mile of fucking space. There's one that's not even registered. Alright, let's run our ass back to where we were now. I heard a drone there.
System curtailed. System reactivated.
Hey, there
system
some.
Malfunctioning. System restored. Automated turrets detected.
Agent, you have to take out those turrets. Turrets can't approach for extraction until you get those turrets offline.
System curtailed. Rogue striker drone detected. Hostile striker drone detected. System activated. System disrupted. System restored.
Christ, man.
System restored. System malfunctioning. System reactivated. System curtailed. System back online. System disrupted.
Close.
System reactivated. System malfunctioning. System restored. System curtailed. System back online. System disrupted. System restored. System curtailed. System back online. System disrupted. System reactivated. System curtailed. System restored. System malfunctioning. System reactivated. System disrupted. System restored. System malfunctioning.
Yep. Fucking thing.
System reactivated. System curtailed. System restored. System disrupted. System reactivated. System curtailed. System back online. System malfunctioning. System reactivated. System curtailed. System back online. System reactivated. System curtailed. System restored. System disrupted.
Somewhere.
System power. System functioning.
Damn it.
System reactivated.
Okay. Activate these fuckers. Ow.
Get down, get down, go, 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 go.
Damn it.
Shit. My Discord, if anybody ever wants to join. What is the deal here? Something back here. Here. What else are we gonna have to put up with? Uh-oh. Yep. There it is. We did it. We did it. Yay. I guess Stovepipe got stuffed with some lead before we got to him. Go to sleep, Sparkle. Jesus Christ. Get away from you. Fucking A.
Crap.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Damn it.
System restored. System disrupted.
Damn. Bad dog. Fucking see a thing. Pissing me off there, Sparkles. You go shoot something. Fucking god damn Jesus fucking Christ.
System malfunctioning. System reactivated.
Damn it.
System curtailed. System restored. System malfunctioning.
The fuck you know where I'm at, doggy? The fuck off me. Fucking die, Sparkles. God damn it.
Vital signs critical. Agent vital signs zero.
Damn it. We will get this motherfucker.
God damn it.
Fucking focus on the good. Fuck, does it know exactly where the fuck I'm at when it doesn't fucking see me?
System restored.
Figure out, fucking focus on the god motherfucker. That scene. Damn it.
Thank you.
Christ.
System curtailed. System reactivated. System malfunctioning. System back online. System curtailed. System restored. System malfunctioning. System reactivated. System disrupted. System back online. System malfunctioning. System reactivated. System reactivated. System curtailed. System back online. System malfunctioning. System reactivated. System disrupted. System restored.
Fucking die, you fucking dog. Why aren't none of these motherfuckers dying? Fucking bitches down. Oh, Jesus Christ, not all these fucking things all of a sudden. You fucking kidding me? Like, fuckers had to fucking come back for no fucking reason. Hey, why don't you fucking shoot something? Jesus fucking Christ. Fucking run, you stupid motherfucker. Jesus fucking Christ.
seriously. You die, dog. You die. Done, dog. You're done. Die, doggy, die! Fucking die already. Jesus goddamn Christ. Fucking seriously.
No time to celebrate. We need you back in DC. We're under attack.
Here, let me go get some more fucking ammo because I know as soon as I... We're a fucking flare. I'm going to have 100 motherfuckers coming after me. Okay, all right. Don't wonder. Old stovepipe got stuffed before you got there. We didn't get to stuff them before we lit ourselves. That sucks. Come on.
Shade server is the only reason my skills and comms still work. The range is limited, so stay close.
Everything's all fucked up and...
Stovepipe was a fucking distraction. Sokolova waited until you were off-site to take down the network. I'm going ahead. I don't know how much range this thing has, so keep up. Agent, we can't lose the White House.
Damn. Fucking Christ, seriously? Come on. They take. Oh, about this place here.
Razorback detected.
Pop your head up there. Ah, shit. Son of a bitch. Side, I guess.
Thank you.
are you just fucking sitting there? Fucking shoot something, you stupid fucker. Man, why are you fucking following me? Fucking shoot at something, you stupid fucking drone. Really? Where's the fucking ammo? For a minute while I think here, you fucker.
All clear. Shit.
Echo detected.
It should really be me.
We don't have much time. Get safe to the panic room. I'll hold them off as long as I can.
Shit. Thank you, friend.
Pissing me off.
Who knows? Maybe we'll be eating your famous ceviche and drinking the best tort of wine the castle has to offer.
Why is that?
Thank you, friend.
Well, you can't hear their voices.
Eyes on the target. Confirmation. Eliminate or fly.
Eliminate.
Copy that.
Leader. God damn it. Agent, execute.
Well, Ubisoft here. cutscene kind of in here.
Fred?
What the fuck is up with the voice anime? Voice sound here.
We need to get Schaefer settled and secure. He was the target.
What happened to the network?
Black Tusk used some tech to exploit the defenses. Overheard someone say the countermeasures worked perfectly. Whatever Black Tusk did, they did it remotely and they shut down the entire network. Okay. Give me a hand. 3, 2, 1.
Can we still use our tech?
As long as we have a mobile shade server. It's limited range and air gapped. They'd have to upload directly onto the server to disable it. Okay. Down. We need to figure out how much the network went down. If it was a local or global attack.
But we have the servers. We should be okay, right?
It's a tourniquet when someone's blown your leg off.
I'll get the defenses back online.
I'll take care of Sleeping Beauty.
Servers connected. Perimeter defenses back online.
Okay. Isaac?
I'll check in with New York, make sure they're still up.
If Black Tusk could take out the global network remotely, we're finished.
I need to talk to Roy.
Hope you're worth it, Schaefer.
Agent, I've recovered another hunter drone. Manny, I'm sorry. Black Tusk captured one of our patrols.
Who's patrol?
Mari's. Agent, you need to hear this. Meet me at the castle.
Well, I ain't about to run all the way there. Yeah, right. Thanks, Norman. We did it, man. We did it. Some crazy shit, I tell ya. I mean, Sparkles didn't want to die.
Control point identified.
That fucking dog. All right, let's get in here and... see what this says.
I'm impressed.
Okay, credits due.
You and your little team of misfits managed to decrypt my comms.
Passed the test.
You passed the test.
Right.
Manny, you really do have an eye for talent. First Schaefer, then Lewis, and Wally. Imagine my surprise when I discovered you even managed to recruit Vic. I thought you hated him after what happened at Odea. But here you are, welcoming old enemies into your house and giving them the literal keys to the castle.
Yep.
I haven't decided if you're a genius with boundless empathy or a moron who actually believes that people can change. People don't change. Most of the time, if you think someone has changed, it's because you never really saw them. You never look close enough to see if the person staring back at you is genuine or is hiding their true intention.
Yeah.
That's why you're so easy to fool. And why I will always be two steps ahead of you. I have the Black Tusk, the real true sons, and the hunters at my disposal. While your agents have civilians chasing water bottles. By the way, thank you for sending your agents all the way to Coney Island to check on Stovepipe. It's too bad you couldn't recruit him, too. But he forgot his place in my organization, and I do
so
not
Natalia took him
disrespect.
Out.
Since you may be a moron, I'm going to make my intentions very clear. This city, this country, this world belongs to us.
That's
we
what
will take
thinks.
What is rightfully ours, and there is nothing you can do to stop us. Isn't that right, Vic?
Fuck you, Nat! What did you do with Mari and Cindy?
Don't worry, Vic. I wouldn't hurt them. They're too valuable to the future of my operation. It's not every day you find a woman who can build and operate a fish farm. She really is quite the catch, man.
Figure out what the hell's
when you're ready to surrender,
up with the audio.
I would be more than happy to reunite you two lovebirds. I hear stress can do terrible things to a pregnancy, especially in older women. Manny, if you really do love her, you might want to hurry.
Well, hopefully we'll see you soon, Natalia.
I hope to see you soon.
We have to tell Manny.
Hostile supply convoy nearby.
Yup. Yeah, they're all eliminated. All right. Good deal. Nice. Alright. Stovepipe, has it been stuffed by Natalia? We didn't have to worry about him. That probably would have been a good fight though. Those dogs and drones gave us a run for our money though. Oh. Some good shit there. Good shit there. Alright. Still haven't found these damn things. Probably gotten them, but got rid of them or something. Not paying attention. Oh well. Time is it? Damn, midnight. Well, that's going to do it for this one. Ooh, let's check our progression. Oh, we got some collectibles, comms. I picked up 3 on that one. Nice. Foundations. Coney Island. Is that, yeah. Come on, give me something good. An emote. The emote already got. Yep. Yeah. Damn.
Oh, well. That's going to be it for this one. Get in here and, stretch for a few. Norm, thanks for stopping in and watching. Hope you enjoyed, man. That was a hellacious fight there, I'm sure. I think I'm about to call it a night. We'll have breakfast in the morning. Local diner over around the corner. Norm, have a good night, man. We'll see you again soon. Probably do a couple of streams tomorrow sometime. Till then, man, have a good one. We'll see you later, man. Take care. Have a good night. Know this, do this.